No te apures del sonido, que yo no voy a quitar el sonido.
Yeah, I love hip hop. Yeah, I love hip hop. Yeah, but what I don't love is what you mainstream cats are doing to hip hop.
Oh man,
y'all messing her up. Y'all making it worse for the next generation.
Come on, think about it.
Fix yourselves. Yo, I spent hours locked up in a sweaty old room with my pen and my pad cranking out my hits in the lab. But when it comes down to it, I might as well be knitting crochet, cause nowadays rappers are lost in their ways. Ain't nobody writing lyrics no more. All they want is to get down on the floor. Don't get me wrong, I get down on the floor, but I'm compelled to give the audience more, cause I believe in giving people what they ain't heard before. So how the world you're gonna feel it if you're always dissing? And how the world you're gonna listen if you're not listening? The fundamentals of hip-hop are under attack because of craftmatic rappers lying down on your crap. You little sold-out soda pop rappers claiming you look dapper in your oversized throwback. You're whack, but you don't know it because your label has fooled you. You'll never have the authenticity of the old school in your
hip-hop. Yeah, deserves me, hip-hop deserves me. No matter your opinion, boy, hip-hop deserves me. A lot of rappers out there actually disturb me. That's why I'm confident.
Hip-hop deserves me, hip-hop deserves me, hip-hop deserves me. No matter your opinion, boy, hip-hop deserves me. A lot of rappers out there actually disturb me. That's why I'm confident hip-hop deserves me.